You remember George Michael video, Freedom? And you remember Cindy Crawford? I wanted to be Cindy Crawford, but I'm not Cindy Crawford. But then years later I saw the photograph of Whoopi Goldberg. It's a very famous American photographer. And Whoopi Goldberg is on the milk bus, full of milk, and she had this black skin, look fabulous. And already, and when I started winemaking, I think, well, one day I'm going to have a photograph of me inside a bathtub, like, you know, something in between Whoopi Goldberg and Cindy Crawford. Probably like covering up, I look more like Cindy Crawford. And then I was doing photograph, anyway, I just moved, it's a walkway on top of the tank. And I just moved the tanks outside, means I have this walkway with anything. And the photographer said to me, oh, you know, I need to have a photograph with you. You know, winemaker, we need the winemaker photograph. And I was like, all right, come tomorrow and I will be ready. And I set up the barrels on this perfect, you know, like was very geometrical. The candles was for safety because the wine was fermenting and make CO2. And if the candles go, I would die. I mean, the candles were to be sure that I was safe, that I was not going to run out of oxygen when I came into the tank, because the idea was very good, but potentially it was going to be a hassle. And yes, and then we did make the cover as a magazine.
What was it called in there?
It was fabulous. It was fabulous. It was like a bubble bath. Was like air coming, like the CO2, because the ferment was fermenting, means you could feel the fermentation is like, you know, when the yeast reproduce, make heat and eat the alcohol and you know, and dispose of CO2, means you could feel it get cold and then get heat and bubbles in one way, bubbles in another way. It was amazing. And we got 5 stars. 95 points with the wine.
And what grapes are in the
Tempranillo?